Bomberman's media is a CD-ROM.
What?
On Amazon, because it's stupid.
What did Dan say that got you laughing?
Me?
Yeah.
No, it was Kelican.
No, that's what I meant, by Dan.
Oh, sorry, I don't know his actual name.
His actual name is Dan.
I really shouldn't reread it.
Uh-oh.
It was offensive, but I thought it was hilarious.
So it's something I'd probably laugh at that Dan said.
Uh-huh. Maybe.
Maybe.
He is your secret girlfriend, after all.
It's probably related to how tracking down copies of Superman 64 for me, isn't it?
Nope.
Oh, wow. All right, never mind.
Completely unrelated.
Oh, my God.
Handman Raiden and Proton John, final three. Raiden has remote line, but seems to only have about 5 shots for it. That almost doesn't matter when you've got that line. Also seemingly has bomb walk through. Oh boy, I'm dead. There's no way around that.
This is the fourth match, first round.
Raiden plays a suicidal move, kills himself, but me in the process, point goes to Panban Richard.
He's making up for it.
But will Raiden manage to avoid drowning tonight?
Well, he doesn't have Emma with him, so he might.
You know, I really enjoy that game, though, Metal Gear Solid 2, from how much shit it gets.
It's so weird. It's enjoyable if you don't save very often. Or skip all the dialogue with Rose.
Yeah, I would say that.
Everyone else is great to chat with, but, like, when you save and then somebody's like, Jack, I was in your room, and it was empty. Empty like your soul. It's just like, what the fuck? I just want to shoot terrorists. Come on. Also, Kojima, clearly the best love story writer out there.
What is going on with my internet tonight? Holy shit. Comcast, you've got some explaining to do.
That's Comcast, that's the explanation.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, the internet for Skype is usually pretty terrible.
If I blip out, I'm sorry, I'm running as fast.
Two people here that have premium. This should not be happening.
Tanmar with the round 4 straw poll.
AC fan said, Luca, John will marry you, you just need to give him an egg.
Well, who's gonna, what? Who's marrying who?
AC fan said that
apparently I will marry you if you give me an egg.
Oh.
But I don't
know.
I much prefer I much prefer the suitcase of I'd much prefer the suitcase of SpaghettiOs.
I think that's gonna get me
any
better.
Suitcase of SpaghettiOs.
Oh god, do you want me to bring like a separate bag just full of them? Like, what if they open?
You would get in they scan it. You would get in so much trouble for that. Don't do
it's
that.
Fine. It's just fucking SpaghettiOs. What are they gonna do?
Can you imagine? It's like one of those like metal briefcases that like is from, a movie where they put like $1 million in cash, but I just open it and it's SpaghettiOs.
I'm gonna try to do this.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Dear John, didn't make it over the border. Please come pick me up.
What the fuck is happening in this game right now? Jesus. There is someone playing incredibly suicidal right now. It's just me and McJohnson now. That's it. Hurry mode. It's just me and McJohnson. Holy shit. What the fuck happened? It was too late. Hurry mode's already active. I just need to get one clean shot on him, but I gotta be careful. I'm low on health.
You have too many SpaghettiOs, you're going to Gitmo.
Oh shit, I killed myself! Fuck! I gave the point to McJohnson. Fuck.
Johnson.
Bad plays.
Johnson.
Bad plays today.
Do you have anything to declare? Yeah, I've got an entire suitcase of SpaghettiOs. Ma'am, you've been randomly selected for a fat now.
The funny thing is, when I went to Canada, when I flew into Canada, I got a lot of shit from customs. Like, they went through everything I owned.
Wait, are they actually going to go through all my bags? I haven't been there in years.
Who's going to attack Canada?
I flew from New York to Chicago, and then Chicago to Winnipeg. And then when I landed in Winnipeg, they went through everything I owned in every bag I brought and checked everything.
Are they going to do that to me? That's going to suck.
Coming home, they were like, yeah, okay, see
you. America doesn't care.
They don't mind when you're coming back.
Do I have to declare the SpaghettiOs when I go in?
Well, if it's something you're leaving there, technically you do.
Okay. Do you have anything to declare? SpaghettiOs.
60
say it.
Cans of SpaghettiOs.
I'll let you guys know what happened. I'll tweet it. Oh my gosh. I'll charm them and be like, sir, do you know who I am?
You charm them with SpaghettiOs?
I'm a person on the internet.
Have you seen my balls?
Taco Bell retweets me often. Are you sure you want to do this?
I have friends in high places. Literally.
That's my terrorist plan. Take over Canada with SpaghettiOs.
So currently it's Panban with one, McJohnson with one. Draw zero. No one else matters.
Well, you say no one else matters?
Aren't the SpaghettiOs, though, they're missing from all the stores? There's probably a reason for it, Luca, if you think about it. They're probably dangerous.
SpaghettiOs?
Yeah, clearly.
I have friends in eaty places.
Wow, if only Tom knew how true that was. Oh, man. Don't they have SpaghettiOs in, like, Toronto? Somebody was saying.
Probably, but...
I think...
Like, I can't find
anyone
it here.
Anyone in Vancouver in the chat? Can you confirm?
SpaghettiOs are probably
Vancouver definitely has SpaghettiOs.
Okay, well then it's not like a they can't be in Canada kind of thing.
I'd have never been to Vancouver, but with Vancouver's reputation, they have SpaghettiOs.
Vancouver is the SpaghettiO capital of the world, is where
I didn't realize that. Apparently I'm in the wrong province. I gotta move one over.
I just imagine the guy in customs opening up the case and saying, uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Now I'm nervous. This is gonna be a thing. I'm gonna be like pulled over and arrested for this. That's
so instead
worth
uh-oh, it. SpaghettiOs. That's what you should say if they get taken away.
Okay. I totally will. Oh, God.
Vancouver is America in Canada.
It's true. I've been there.
I thought that was Toronto.
Then someone said no, Vancouver. Well, Dan Kellyan said no, Vancouver is Hong Kong in Canada.
Vancouver is Seattle's Canada. Like, the Seattle version of Canada. It's the same, just a lot more Asians. And we have a lot of Asians already.
Yeah, Hong-Coover is a known stereotype for a reason.
Oh,
I don't want the damn SpaghettiOs. They're for John. I hate those things. No. Gross.
Apparently, according to Liam, though, in Vancouver you can get drugs and SpaghettiOs.
Man.
Yeah, that's why I said that.
SpaghettiOs, I'm telling you.
Like, Vancouver has, like, a week-long weed festival. So, of course, they better have SpaghettiOs.
And Panban forces a draw.
I'm gonna make John take a picture with all the SpaghettiOs I'm bringing him.
John, will you bring a can opener next time you go to Chugga's house so you can eat his
SpaghettiOs? Should I call somebody before I do this? Like, I really do want to do this.
I'm gonna bring, like, 100 pounds of SpaghettiOs.
I have a question. How many cans of SpaghettiOs can I bring through customs?
It probably depends on the type of SpaghettiOs. Are they shapes? Do they have franks, meatballs? You don't know.
They have
different potency.
They do.
See, it's
different levels of illegalism.
You don't want to be on
this. This is a schedule. SpaghettiOs by themselves are a Schedule 1 drug, but with Frank's it's a 2.
Yeah.
you think there's undercover cops?
It's like the difference between marijuana.
In the stream tonight, there are undercover cops watching for the SpaghettiO trafficking.
Oh shit, now I'm marked. They know me.
It's okay though, we live in America, they can't do anything.
Hang on, I gotta check if SpaghettiOs are on sale. I'm gonna do it right now.
No, I did the same thing. I checked the CVS I worked at to see if we had SpaghettiOs.
Oh, CVS is like super expensive for food.
Yeah, I would never.
I get 20% off though, and I'm there 4 times a week.
If you work there, then yeah. All right, let's see. Safeway, tell me about it.
Let's go to a BJ's and buy like a crate of them.
Oh, I love BJ's. before anyone takes that out of context.
Uh-huh. No, that's pretty easy to take out of context, to be fair.
I've seen, though, in one supermarket area, there was BJ's and Dick's and Sticky next to each other all in one.
The fuck is... That's like America summed up in a sentence there, apparently.
It's put on the no-fly list for smuggling SpaghettiOs.
SpaghettiOs with goldfish?
Yeah, they...
Oh, goldfish shapes. Oh, I'm sorry.
Fuck, I shouldn't have looked at the chat. I missed out on a remote bomb.
It is a slave trade. Your SpaghettiOs are a hot commodity. You never know.
It's $11 on Amazon for a 12-pack of 15-ounce cans.
Fred Meyer has them on sale right now for 80 cents a can. I'm doing it. I'm going tomorrow. Oh my gosh, I wonder how many I can fit in my bag. I'll take a big bag.
You're gonna like separate your shoulder from carrying SpaghettiOs so long?
I'm just gonna roll them around in my check bag.
You do it like what they do with some of the drugs, where they just hide it in some of their orifices. You want
if they're not on my person.
Please do not hide SpaghettiOs in your orifices. I do not want that knowledge.
Fair, I'm flattered that you think I could do that, but I cannot. So, sorry.
I never said which one, I just... You know.
I don't think, sir, I can't fit him in any of them, so I don't know what you were going for.
Fucking Ryan!
Oh, man.
Ryan with a suicide play, knocked me down 50 hit points.
Brad said loose SpaghettiOs. Luca's talking about a suitcase full of the contents, not the can.
Oh, God. Can you imagine it going through the metal detector? Just, like, 10 cans in there?
It's like,
shit.
Ma'am? What?
it's SpaghettiOs, officers.
Apparently someone said there's Rule 34 on SpaghettiOs. I mean, that's what Rule 34 is.
Did you see? I think I favorited it on Pearl Harbor Day. SpaghettiOs tweeted out a picture of a SpaghettiO holding an American flag saying this is how we're celebrating Pearl Harbor Day or something.
Yeah, I saw that. That was very tasteful. just like SpaghettiOs. Fuck!
Yeah, SpaghettiOs tasteful.
Okay, we're done. Icy
so
Blaze, Ryan, Zeth. That's it. We got Icy Blaze at about 60% health. Zeth is dead. Nope, never mind. Match over immediately. Point goes to Icy Blaze.
Sorry, I brought the chat towards Spaghetti. Before it was Hot Wings, now this.
It's a food theme night on Bomberman, apparently.
Bomberman food edition.
Kelican, that was funny.
Shadow Matt just tweeted to SpaghettiOs. Get SpaghettiOs in Calgary. People like Proton John are in desperate need of them.
Oh my god.
I like though what Kellikin just said. Did you read that?
The heart?
No, the American has a Pearl Harbor Day. That must be the bomb.
Yeah. That's Dan.
I'm leaving on Friday, people that are asking when I'm leaving.
There's apparently now cheeseburger SpaghettiOs.
I didn't know that. I should try that. The last time I probably had SpaghettiOs was during Hurricane Sandy. And I ran to the store and was like, just give me all the SpaghettiOs that you have. And I paid for it. And I lived on SpaghettiOs for like 2 weeks only.
That's
God, they're
crazy.
So gross.
I had to like cook it in a pot and everything, which I'm not used to doing because I just usually like microwave my SpaghettiOs.
God forbid. Oh no.
What's this preparing food bullshit?
Oh Jesus.
What do you do in Canada?
John, I'm not sure if you saw this, but I just imagine that after Luca visits, this is going to be your house. I'll post it in Skype.
You're gonna have to wait. I'm in the middle of a match right now. But I'm sure it's just cans of SpaghettiOs everywhere.
I will take a picture of that if John wants to do it.
This is gonna be John's
I'm already scared to see what the hell this is.
Is it a SpaghettiO bathtub?
Yes!
I didn't even need to click that to know what it was.
I'm not putting SpaghettiOs in my bathtub. That shit is nasty.
And then getting in it, I'll take a picture.
That is nasty to the max.
This love.
Really haven't tried it. Look at my skin.
His love is worth it. He knows he can never go home again. John stands at the baggage claim as he waits for that goddamn suitcase. Once he grabs them, once he flees, he can live a happy life with his food of choice. The case of SpaghettiOs appear before him. A grin is plastered on his face as John grabs the case and flees the airport. It is worth it. He can now live happy.
Is that Puppet Master or Nixon?
That is John and SpaghettiOs OTP.
That was Nixon, right?
Yes.
She writes good things.
I tried linking that, but my thing didn't work, so I had to refresh and link it. Sorry, everyone.
Oh,
but yes, that is a bathtub full of SpaghettiOs.
And that was tweeted by SpaghettiOs themselves.
Oh, beer
That reminds me, on Tumblr, I saw someone had a bathtub of Doritos, and they were saying, it's like, yo, you want to clean that dust out? Because Doritos, you touch them once, you get fucking dust all over you. That's nasty. Brother John, if I subscribe, will you sing this for me?
Oh, God.
I don't know what that is.
Is it the full-blown Canada? Is it the Canada song?
Yeah, they actually replaced every yeah with A and then added, like, two extra verses.
Yeah, you have to do
I'll
it.
Read the, oh, my God. They repeat Tim Hortons twice.
You can't read
it's
Tim
It's just
Hortons.
That important. Oh, my God.
Jeez. I'm reading through this, and I think I would just...
Fuck it! I just take Icy Blaze with me. McJohnson and JDK live and Ryden, the only three left. McJohnson sees it have line remote, and it works in his favor because he's the last person standing. Point goes to McJohnson. That's 2 points for him. Canada.
Apparently Dan is saying Icy Blaze is being a bully with that infinite line. How? That's pretty much what you're supposed to do with infinite line.
Someone said Buffalo, New York in a nutshell. Uh-oh. Tim Hortons and wings.
So John, I just got another Valentine.
Uh-oh.
You want me to share this?
Is it me with SpaghettiOs now?
You know, it just might be. Let me open this. You know, the chat didn't even see the first one. You got to show them.
I'll show them next intermission.
Eventually, we're gonna need a Valentine's Day gift wall for the week of.
But I don't feel love
from anything.
No. As an emotion, I just don't.
Oh.
I'm a robot designed to blow up things.
I like the Fist of the North Star one I saw like a year ago.
Oh, the roses are red, violets are blue, ome wa wo shinderu.
Yeah, that's a good one.
I love how easy it is to switch it into an English one, too, because you can just say, violets are blue, roses are red, sorry to say, but you're already dead.
Yeah.
It's just that versatile. Kenshiro's a true
really
master
is.
Wordsmith.
I clicked open file on this. Apparently, for some reason, it fucking loaded Internet Explorer, which I don't know why that's happening, because that's just a gift.
It's a gift, so.
Internet Explorer. Why would it even load Internet Explorer to look at a gift?
Because Internet Explorer needs love, too.
What Internet Explorer is this? Like, 15 and it still sucks? Oh, that's right. I forgot. I told her the second thing to say. Ooh, that's going to be good. We'll see that in a second.
Someone said Kinshiro, master poet.
He really is.
It was one of his lesser known superpowers in the show.
That and screaming Yuria a bunch?
Yuria!
Yusta!
That dude had some good like range on his voice. Like, holy shit.
He did. The voice of that.
I'm not sure. I know he's passed away, sadly, so.
He
passed away like years ago.
Probably right after that show came out. There you go. Bomberman Valentine 2. Probably better than the first one.
I'm not sure who has that line penetrating right now, but it's kind of ridiculous. Almost looks like McJohnson. Is that McJohnson? Oh, no, it's definitely Panban. Panban traps himself with his own infinite line. Probably lost the infinite. Someone else? Nope. He still has it. Whoa! Shit. There goes all my power-ups. Or almost.
I hope you guys like that, though. It's pretty amazing.
How does Raiden keep getting remote so fast? Like, faster than Juker usually does. It's kind of ridiculous.
I was gonna say.
In Internet Explorer Valentine by Dan the Enigma. Roses red, violets are blue. I'm really slow. Internet Explorer has closed to an unexpected error.
Shit! Wait. Did we actually?
That's actually pretty funny.
Holy shit, no way.
Red, violets are blue, it's not my fault I was born as a Jew. I'm glad I was the one that read that.
McJohnson kills himself in the corner at the clutch moment. Point finally goes to John.
That's your first one of the match, isn't
That's my first one of the match.
Dan really wanted you to win this match, so apparently he can break the streak next round. Which, you know, he has to get in first to even do that.
True. Scores as follows. 2 points McJohnson, 1 point Icy Blaze, Proton John, and Panban Richard. Do we have a draw in this set yet?
Yeah, round three.
Okay.
I'm back.
Oh, you're looking at the Valentine?
Yes.
It's pretty great.
I can already tell I'm totally in trouble.
I'm gonna go to my download folder. I'm gonna go to my set those to hopefully opening Chrome if I can do that.
I was just looking up the laws of SpaghettiOs bringing it in.
The laws of SpaghettiO trafficking?
You should literally be like, you should call customs and be like, what's the legal limit of SpaghettiOs? I'm not trying to sell them. My friend just has an addiction.
Who would I call? Like the airline? Or what should I do?
Just go U.S. Customs. Call U.S. Customs.
Oh my god.
They've probably answered dumber questions before. Let's be honest here.
I should record it. The whole thing. Oh god.
Some bombs are red, some bombs are blue. Haha, just kidding. I'm blowing you up. Fuck you.
Okay, I finally have it set so GIFs open in Chrome. I never need to open it in Explorer.
Oh my god, what the fuck is happening right now? Holy shit! Someone's having a fucking party right now! It's Panban again! Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck! I'm dead. There's no way out of this, I'm dead.
Oh wait, someone actually linked.
Tenmar, are you serious?
Yeah. let's see.
Fuck!
Baked good candies.
We're down to Icy Blaze, Raiden, Panban, McJohnson. Everyone fairly high up health-wise. Someone's having fun with a lot of infinite line remote, though.
Yeah, someone's looking suicidal.
It's a goddamn party going on here right now.
Yes. SpaghettiOs are a fruit or vegetable that's canned.
No, they're not. It's not counted.
They're processed goods.
Pizza counts, apparently, legally.
They're talking about, like, real food. Like, raw food.
Pizza is a real food.
Yeah, the only thing that says is fruits and vegetables frozen or canned, 20 kilograms per person.
Ryan just trapped himself in a line bomb of remotes. He's not going to detonate them anytime soon.
Someone else could always detonate them and be an ass like that.
They indeed did, yeah. This, McJohnson clocks a ton of damage on himself. He's just barely above the 10-point precipice. Icy Blaze in the best position health-wise, but not seemingly power-wise. Raiden does have that line and at least 6 or 7 remote bombs, but is not able to capitalize on it, especially after the damage he clocked on himself. With sudden death active, the only person with still blue health is Icy Blaze. McJohnson's out, down to Raiden, Panban, and Icy. Panban and Icy both have 1 point. Raiden has nothing. Will this be Raiden's first point, or will it be death?
So, one of the things, there are many things I look forward to at PAX East, including meeting you, John, talking to you for the weekend, playing card games, going to Classic Gaming.
Point goes to Panban.
And, like, Classic Gaming and panels. This year, I'm excited to see how many people bring you cans of SpaghettiOs.
You don't think everyone's just going to bring me cans of SpaghettiOs, do you?
I there's probably going to be more eggs than SpaghettiOs.
I see more eggs than SpaghettiOs.
Do you think maybe someone's just going to make, like, a SpaghettiO with eggs in it or something?
Ew.
Like, except disgusting.
Roses are gray, violets are a different shade of gray. Let's go chase cars. A dog.
Who won that last one?
Raiden? No.
Oh, God. Icy Pelican, Blade? I can only imagine.
No.
That one went to Panban.
Ah, okay, thank you. SpaghettiOs got me distracted from the spreadsheet.
I'm sorry.
Look at what you do, Luca.
You're the one that invited me. I told you not to. I warned you.
You warned me about the SpaghettiO talk.
You knew what this was.
Mojo said, Luca can't bring an entire can of suitcases of SpaghettiOs, but however, there are 1,300 of us here. So that means we could bring him 1,300 cans of SpaghettiOs one at a time.
Oh my god. I do have to get these things home, guys.
Just imagine you, like, making a mad dash, making everyone in the hotel SpaghettiOs.
Well, I was thinking, why don't you just get one of those moving trucks?
Thanks for the link, Tenmar. I don't know if this is applicable for SpaghettiOs, because people have already sent him SpaghettiOs in a box.
Yeah, that's true.
So it makes me think that if it was a problem, they wouldn't have been able to do it.
Well, it's just, well, they didn't ship it over the board, or sorry. They didn't, like, bring it with them through customs, and it was only 3 cans, so...
Well,
I got the Valentine here. Our third one.
Luca's gonna bring like 30 cans, not 3.
I can't bring that many. I have to pay so much to get my baggage onto the plane if it was that heavy.
You're gonna bring a scale with you?
I gotta lug that thing to the airport.
You'd at least easily know how heavy your suitcase is, though.
This one's pretty good.
Like, how many cans did I put in there? Alright.
I have no clothes, just cans.
Luca's gonna bring a scale with her and, like, weigh 1 can while she's there and be like, okay, I can take this many of these.
And leave the rest just there in the line. Just leave them in there on top of the garbage. Just I would put a sign that says free.
Someone walks in and is like, "Why free SpaghettiOs at an airport? Okay.
This is the best airport ever."
But they don't give you can openers, though. That's not very good.
These are pop tops.
Oh, free, that's right, all. Yeah.
Free for all. I make clothes out of SpaghettiOs? I don't think so.
They have a whole... You, it's like, bring some thread and a...
Oh,
and a,
God, that's just
and a needle and just thread through the holes in the SpaghettiOs.
That would be the worst.
Make yourself SpaghettiO chainmail.
That's kind of like, do you remember those candy bracelets people used to wear?
Yes. My God.
It could be like SpaghettiO meatball, SpaghettiO meatball, SpaghettiO meatball.
Is that when I'm gonna marry John in a SpaghettiO dress?
Oh my yes. God.
It's gonna be SpaghettiOs with meatball fringe.
Oh, I'll have like a meatball, like
well, I think everyone just died from Icy Blaze's suicide move.
Yep,
that is definitely a draw.
I could bribe the guards at customs with SpaghettiOs. Be like, I know you don't have this in your country. You want some? Just let me through.
You know, it's even rarer though if you give them the ones that aren't the regular SpaghettiOs.
Yeah, if I get like the super good ones.
Give them the American ones.
I'm totally in. It's fine. I'll just write that I have SpaghettiOs in my bag. What are they gonna do?
Probably gonna. I don't know.
You can look at them. Believe me, I've got enough metal in that bag already with all like my hair stuff and I got metal on my person. They're just gonna think I'm like ultra terrorist.
Yeah, how do you even fly by plane?
I have to go through a special scanner. I have a, oh. I